Hello, today's video I am going to be trying this Wild West beef jerky for the first time. And then I'm going to be trying to do my own nacho cheese. So let's see how I get on. See you in a bit. Number one is this beef jerky. I can't remember where I've got it from. I think I got it from Tesco, Sally Hall, when I was with my mum. Probably, maybe, I don't know, I can't remember. And this is what it looks like. This is a little bit from it. It was quite tough. Yeah. It's really, really nice. Didn't expect that. Really didn't expect that. It's a bit tough. That's the only bad thing about it. Other from that, it's really, really nice. Think I might put that on my shopping list once a month or something like that. I give this score of 6 out of 10. And now I am going to do the nacho cheese, but first I have to go get it. So see you in 2 minutes. Back from the shops now. I've got some lightly salted tortilla chips here. And I'm just gonna whack a few on. That will do it. Now I'm just gonna get some cheese. Sprinkle that on top. Not gonna do any salsa. And then you know, whack it in the mic. Let's say for 1 minute and 10 seconds. Wait. There we go. Don't know if you can see the steam, but fudge. There's a lot of it. There we go, my own nacho cheese, sort of. Let's see how it tastes. Gonna wait for it to cool down a bit because it's really blooming hot. And then I'm gonna try some. Now it's cooled down a bit, I have got that. So let's see how it tastes. Gonna get this one. Kind of snapped off. Let's see, I can't find the other end. Oh, that one. To taste it. It's not too bad. Next time I do this, I'm going to put salt and pepper on it. Probably, maybe, yeah. Salt and pepper. Pretty much, salt and pepper should do it fine. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!